TikTokers all over the world have become a separate breed of celebrities, and similarly in Pakistan we have many TikTok stars who have created a name for themselves and people are interested in their life events and personal phases. Shahar Hayat is one such TikToker who has been in the news for her relationships as well as different controversies that she has had. Shahar Hayat announced that she was getting married and millions of her followers saw her dholki with friends with henna being applied to her hands. Now she has revealed that she is getting married to musician and singer Sami Rashid, whom she worked with in her music video Mera Yaar Pardesi. The couple had a very colorful uptan attended by other TikTokers as well. Kamal Aftab and CH Zulkarnain were also spotted. Here are some pictures and videos of Shahar Hayat and Sami Rashid from their uptan.